You get brunch all day long at a new restaurant in Hillcrest.
Heather Lake is live there this morning with the look inside brunch all day long. Heather, hi.
Okay, this place is amazing, by the way. The look of it is a full experience. I am not even going to lie to y'all this morning. Okay, so I felt like I partied like Shali Zamorodi this weekend. Like, I finally went out. I, like, saw people. I had the cocktails. I did the dancing. And I am like, you know what? The champagne and the mimosas is not looking too bad today. I'm kidding. But what is that called? It's like hair of the dog, right? Where you get up the next day and you do it all over again. There's a lot of people that celebrated Pride this weekend too, and they're thinking the same thing. They might get up and they might be here at 8:30, by the way, which is when they open. It's called Breakfast and Bubbles. Marco, you're the man behind this operation. This is pretty cool because not only do you own several restaurants in San Diego, but now you're bringing this kind of new flair. This is a full experience, right? You want people to see the pink walls, the flowers, get the bubbles, and you guys aren't just doing like regular champagne. This is like elevated bubbles.
Yeah, absolutely. We have a big champagne list. We have some different breakfast items, like something a little different.
I love what you're doing here. I love the flowers. How was Pride weekend? You guys partied, I'm pretty sure.
It was really good. It was pretty busy. The weekend, it was really good. So we're kind of very happy, especially for new business. We just opened the door like a month ago.
Yeah. And you're kind of mad at me that I made you get up early this morning, but you know what? It's okay. Smiles on.
A little bit.
We made espresso this morning. We're going to do this together. Can we talk about these plates? I'm like, what is going on here? There's so many things. And that looks almost like a kid's menu, but it's not. It's like really, really good pancakes, actually.
Yeah, this is our breakfast and bubble pancake, the simple pancake with top of the M&M's and some fresh syrup on top. We'll put over here.
Syrup.
Syrup.
Oh my gosh. Okay, that's a lot of syrup. You're not afraid of a little bit of sugar on top.
No.
What are these? That's beautiful.
So this is one of the top appetizers we have is the devil eggs, the stuff with we make here in the house with the mustard, the mayonnaise, and we top it with the beautiful salmon caviar on top.
Okay, and what's right here?
This is our salmon caviar benedict with the fresh spinach and patch eggs and the caviar on top.
Okay.
Simple
dish. I noticed that this is not a place you're going if you're like dieting. Like, this is a fun celebratory place. There is like a keto menu item if you are going to brunch and you want to decide to keep the carbs, you know, to a minimum. But this is a place we are coming to celebrate, to have fun. You have expensive champagne if you want to treat someone that you love.
Yes, absolutely. I think this is a place to keep going. For the night before, you still keep going from the morning.
Yeah, 8:30 to 3 is what you guys are doing. By the way, do you want to show the cocktails? Because this is kind of fun. You guys have a cocktail called a Florida Man?
Florida Man, yes. The cocktail over there with a little alligator on top. And this is our bartender actually helped us today to make some.
Hi, bartender. Thanks for being up early in the morning for us. What's your name?
Baran.
What is this one right here?
That is a mezcal and watermelon infused drink that we have on the house. We call it Spice Up Your Life. It's got some jalapenos inside, some lime and agave. It's a perfect starter for spice lovers, I want to say.
Here's the deal. That one has the tahini on the rim that has Shali's name written all over it. I don't normally start out Mondays showing people like cocktails and bubbles at the bar. I just felt like there was a lot of people that partied over the weekend, and we're just going to keep moving it into the Monday. If you have not been to Breakfast and Bubbles, super fun place. This is called the Florida Man, by the way. What is that thing that you do, you guys, where it's like you have your birthday, you Google like your birthday and a Florida Man? And then, like, it comes up with, like, fun stories. Is that a thing, right? Wasn't that a thing where you, like, Google?
I have no idea.
Yeah, you Google a Florida man and your birthday, and it'll come up with, like, a fun, every time it comes up with, like, a funny story, no matter what. Do it.
Well, now I got something to do.
Give it a try.
Well, I got to wait. A Florida man, that drink looks good, though. So cheers.
And your birthday.
Monday morning. Nothing wrong with that. Heather, thank you. No judgment here.